Hello and welcome back to another episode here from Fort Reagan. As usual, I am your host, Second Lieutenant John F. Emerson, and I bid you welcome to this video, episode 3 in our Fort Reagan building project. My focus today will be on the palisade, continue as you can see here behind me, and the captain and actually one of our female members will be doing some work on the interior area. Hopefully they will also start building the first little simple shelter that we will have inside the fort. I will hope that you have enjoyed the previous episodes and that you will enjoy this one as well. I will be with you right after. That was the intro, and again, welcome to this video, episode 3 in our project Fort Reagan. And like I did in the last video, I would like you to go and check out the videos that we have released in this series previously. And episode 2, you can find it right up here now. So go check it out and then come back and watch this video. I will go on into the fort area and continue the work on the palisade. So if that sounds interesting for you, tag along and see how it goes. See ya! We'll be right back. So now that palisade area is finished all the way here until the opening. So the next step is to put on a horizontal one from this big one until over to this outer tree and build the palisade there, because that will hinder the sights or viewing into the fort area. That is, the front of the fort is down there and the interior is in here. I'm going to take you in and show you the area where we are building the first little shelter. Here we are planning to make the shelter with this in the back, a slanted roof going this way, opening in front, walls on the sides, and like a simple lean-to just in the beginning, because we would like a place to stay dry when we are in this area.
Good for the fulfiller guys needs.
Det blir sånn pode vokset på da, så jeg kjipte igjen de her sårene vi har lagd i tre, kanskje. For når det blåser så, jeg vet jo hvor tre knekker. Ikke tre.
Du tenker
å knekke tre? Nei, jeg har ikke tenkt å... Når det blåser hardt, så er det der vi knekker. Det er ikke bare skjære med.
Nei. Det hjelper til å skygge på sånn.
Here we can see the beginning of the first shelter in the fort. And as we can see, it's a slightly big but simple lean-to construction. Let me see if I can squeeze through here. Yeah. Like this. Slightly narrow entrance. A little bit wider inside. Should be able to comfortably sleep four guys on the ground here when we get to level it a little bit more. It's a little bit uneven, some rocks here, some stumps, but yeah, it's all for future episodes. That's it for now, the end of the episode. We have been here for a few hours and actually got a serious amount of work done. We are all happy and ready to go home. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and I say like I always say, if you have, please hit the like button and the subscribe button. And also, if this series is interesting for you and you want to follow it, don't hesitate to click on that bell icon so you get notifications when we upload and release more videos, both in this series and on the channel in general. So, thank you for watching. I will be back soon with another video. So, until then, ride hard, shoot straight.